I've got a level 12 commando.
Oh, we'll start from scratch, yeah.
Yeah. Right, okay, qualified to be a commando?
Yeah, of course.
Sure.
What's a necromancer?
You have a little robot that helps you fight. She's pretty OP, like, she's the, if you're gonna solo and you wanna fuck shit up, character.
Mate, I'll fuck shit up on whatever fucking character I'm on. I'll go commando. You cool with that?
Yeah.
Alright, who's invited then? Why is the camera fucking spinning around?
Oh. Rob, what are you going as?
I really want to buy a psycho pack, but it's not worth the £8.
Pussy. I'll buy it for you, Rob.
Nah.
I'll buy it right now for you.
Nah, don't buy it for me.
I'll gift it to you. Actually, shit. I ain't even got £8. Fuck.
I'll gift it to you, Bill.
Nah, I don't want it.
Today you, tomorrow me. You know that saying, innit?
Oh, do you remember, Rob, before we was even proper good friends and I bought you a present for your birthday?
Bought me that yeast skin, man. Yeah. Sorted, mate. I fucking love that skin, though. I still use it every so often.
I'm glad, man.
If I'm ever going to play Yeet, yeah, that skin's going straight on.
Oh, you're a guy. The way I bought you a birthday present, man, I was well happy. I was like, oh. You weren't even guys then.
No, he was just a voice.
Yeah, trust me. Wow, that's very weird. Like, we was only just a voice back in the day.
And then badminton when we met.
Oh, shit. I remember I met John at the pub and he was like, alright. Weren't you, John?
Yeah. I didn't know. Because they said that you were going to be in there, so I was like, oh, I'll see Bill. They described you as some Goliath. So when I walked past you and Dan, I was like, you alright?
Alright.
I didn't realise, because I was expecting some kind of tall hench person.
Have you tried fighting Bill?
No, despite his strength, you guys described him as a fucking Goliath.
Bill, I swear you're the tallest one out of all of us.
I am.
I described him as a tall guy who could kill you. And that's what
that
you got.
That would be an adequate description.
What colour? Like, you're playing commando. What are you playing, John?
Siren or Necromancer, depends on what you're doing. Because if you want Siren, I'll go.
I want to play Zero, but I know for a fact Siren's better. Like, Siren, like, because you lot might need heals off me. Cheers, Jim. Thanks, Ben.
Wait, so you want Siren?
Wait, I need to turn my light on. My eyes are going to go fucking square.
Peeing out.
How many people are watching us, John?
Huh?
We call them not streaming.
Oh. Why don't you stream?
Oh, look at that. Like a little burn bit in the middle. You see that?
You ain't good enough.
No, I can stream. It's just it's Sunday morning.
I'm easy like Sunday morning.
It's Sunday morning? What? It's like 3 o'clock.
This is John's morning. He woke up 4 minutes ago.
I think my PC just crashed. Oh, wait.
Hot door, bitch.
I want to
play Zero.
I'll take
Simon. Right,
I don't know, my computer didn't crash. My screen turned off.
I would call your character something like John and Bill.
Bam Bam Biddy.
I'm
going to call it Billy.
Sure. Yeah, but I've got like 5 characters, 6 characters.
The way my fucking screen's just like, no.
How do you name your character again without starting a new game?
I'll invite you guys, actually.
Mate,
yeah.
You're not sharing in the struggle here. You're not understanding.
What's going on? I'll sort you out.
My screen's just turned off. Look. Ah, I found the culprit. You're a wire and you've come out.
Maybe you could turn your screen back on.
Get in there, you piece of shit. Right, cool, we're in business.
Hey, wait, how do you, I'm not going to a new game. Oh, I'll invite you guys first, then I'll get a new game.
So, should I not accept the invite from every day.
I'm hosting
to hosts, please wait.
You know I'm hosts.
Ooh, Borderlands, never played it properly. I actually pre-ordered a game.
This one?
Yeah.
Same.
Oh, so you've got the DLC pack?
Probably not. I don't know.
If you pre-ordered, you got the shit pod automatically.
I pre-ordered Borderlands. Yeah.
Right.
Borderlands 2 with Swain and John.
Right.
I then pre-installed it about 2 or 3 days early, because they let you do that.
Right.
We waited up till midnight to play it.
Right.
An hour into it, my power supply blew up.
Wow, you're a flop.
Legit, I was pissing myself.
They call you the flop meister.
All I got was, you see it.
Really, yeah. That bad?
Yeah, like, it had a loud pop and a spark. Yeah? And I'll send them over text, like, yeah, my PSU blew up.
I was pissed though, because I wanted to play.
I think yeah, but Swain played solo.
I told you our flop, didn't I?
What?
Like, me, Danny and Curtis all took our computers round to fucking Tom's house.
Oh, yeah.
We get all set up, we're buzzing to play it. Tom's fucking internet don't work. We can't connect to each other.
And we just sat on the fucking LAN.
No, we was trying, but he just couldn't get it to work. And we just sit. I end up just fucking playing Minecraft.
Fair, like, mate. If you guys knew me then, which Danny did. Obviously, he didn't know I was. Yeah, but this is before I changed into IT, innit?
Oh, exactly.
Yeah, like, basically, if it was now and I got a call, yeah, I could talk you through it over the phone.
Yeah, I'd probably be able to do it myself. But...
Why didn't you?
Hello.
I assume that someone's got a wireless router.
It's a rain or where's foot, yeah.
You just, wicked. You just create a LAN. I take it all of you have wireless cards on your computers.
Yeah. But it just didn't work for whatever reason. Like, we don't know. Obviously, Tom's in IT and shit. But for some other reason, it just wouldn't work.
Yeah, but what does Tom deal more in?
Networking, I guess.
Then he should know more than me about networking. Like,
what's this thing here? Son of.
I'm saying, I could have got it to work. Right, I'm gonna play a new game with you guys. Do you have the cutscene?
Yeah.
Have you been through the cutscene before?
Yep.
But I'm skipping it then.
Yeah, buddy.
Okay. Zero character name. Bill John.
Oh, what, you can actually play as a psycho?
Yeah, if but you need to pay £8. That's what I said. I was gonna buy the psycho. Yeah. Well, I got £8.
What's this little fucker here?
You know what?
Your name's Gage. Gage, right there.
Yeah.
I forgot that we can't see each other's actual characters' names. We can only see the Twitch names. The Steam names. Damn.
Yeah, but basically, as long as I know this is Bill and John's playthrough. It's fine, you know.
Prepare to face the wrath. Of the siren.
Yeah.
Shit.
No, I haven't. Why? Who needs it?
Okay. I'm ready, Dop.
So, we're just waiting for Bill to make his character.
Order.
Let's do it.
Yours is in. I'm gonna get so annoyed at you, John.
Why? What?
Because it's going to be twitch.tv/mmmistake is reviving you. twitch.tv/mmmistake2.
Alright. Give me a second.
Can you hear like my thing?
I can hear you, but I can't hear your echo.
What, you can't hear the game volume?
I can hear it. No, it's fine, man.
Oh, fucking
there we go. Just for today.
Claptrap.
Hey John, your aliases are so funny, man.
What?
Your aliases on Skype.
Oh, yeah, the penny stuff. Can you still see that shit? Like, does it go for
that? Yeah, of course you can.
Cool, mate, let me run.
Did I eat for penny?
Hi. Oh, wow. Your fucking name's John.
What?
Mr. Mistake.
Mr. Mistake?
No.
You have one golden key available for use. To use.
Don't use it.
Save that until like.
I got 19.
What's my name appearing as?
You're Millsy.
Millsy.
Uh-huh.
Unfortunately, unless we join with a random, we're not going to be able to see the character names.
Right, where are we going? So.
Ain't there like a secret chest anywhere around here?
We got weapons, you know that. Oh yeah, I think there might be.
Oh yeah, I've got golden weapons.
Yeah.
Who just wasted that ammo?
Me, bitch.
Yeah, Rob gets anal.
Are you that
about
guy?
That shit.
Are you that guy? Or we were going for, man?
Bill, no, I'm not that guy, because there's so much ammo in this game.
Mate, I spunk ammo, like, you wouldn't believe it.
Bill, finally somebody else. I always do that, like, in COD games. I find my gun, like, just to,
In Call of Duty, I reload every fucking 5 seconds. I reload more than I shoot.
Yeah, same, but... Mate, the rage I used to have when playing games. Like,
Rob.
Yeah? You're a dickhead.
Are you actually getting mad?
No.
I record this and put it on the internet.
I'm not on Curtis's level for rage, innit? But I'm pretty sure I'm close. I used to be anyway.
No. I thought there used to be a gun chest at the top of the sign.
Oh, let me open every gun chest.
Are you that guy?
Dude, I open a gun chest, I'm not gonna lie. I'm the lucky one, though. So, can you still get the Iridian weapons, like in Borderlands 1?
There's pearlescent weapons in this.
Ooh, pearlescent.
As well.
Yeah. Oh, is that the blue ones?
You're the light blue ones.
Oh, remember to click on the Borderlands sign for best challenge.
What? Wait, what?
The Borderlands symbol in the toilet.
You'll click discover. Or you could get out of my way as well. That would help.
Sorry, mate.
Right, and do you know about the badass tokens and everything?
I can hear the aggression building.
No, I'm saying, man.
Hey, Rob.
Oh, look. This is like Sadie. Hey, John. John. What? You know who your side bitch is?
Bro, what the fuck? Oh, it's this fucker, isn't it?
Yeah. I don't love side bitches, Bob. Which one are you referring to?
Oh, don't you worry.
Oh, good old Sophie.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Ah, he knows we're onto him.
Who are you on about? I don't know, Sophie.
Who's Sophie? I honestly thought you were like trying to make an incest joke just then.
No.
No, who's Sophie?
We are not them guys.
Oh, the bitch who commented on my, who liked my thing.
Who liked your thing?
Oh.
Like some bitch who was in like a lower year at school with me.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, of course. That old chestnut.
That old chestnut.
Yeah, she's another four, I can do better.
You're a dickhead.
Exactly, I'm too nice. I'm too nice. Like,
what? What? You're a dickhead. You are.
Oh, no. Wait, hold on. How are you too nice?
I'm nice, John. I'm always nice. I'll help people out when they're in trouble.
Shit about these people.
What do you mean, help people out? Like, you fucking punched your best mate in the stomach. You hurt him, man. You did him like that.
Take my bill. I think you need it. Oh, the way Jonas loots it before I said that. I'll take it. And Jonas runs.
Cheers, mate. Cheers, John, mate.
I honestly did hear you.
It's all good,
John. I honestly
had
already looted it. Don't worry. There's like,
I've got all these
like
empty boxes over here. That's all good. Get out of my fucking way.
I can travel to like every DLC place.
Ooh, sorry.
And I've got to restart my game quickly.
Someone, don't be a fucking...
No, I've got no audio.
So, you don't need audio. That's what fucking subtitles are
for. I'm recording it.
So?
I can't record without audio.
Okay, to be fair, there are no enemies. If we just wait here, yeah.
Alright, go on then, John. I'm having the ammo, though.
Yeah, we'll
use that time.
We'll quickly grab a cube. Grab
that build. Just don't go too far from there, because the enemy starts spawning.
We'll fuck them up.
Yeah, but we can't, because we get too far ahead of John then.
Yeah, that's alright. Come here, little bitch.
Actually, you know we could do that? Like, we can actually level up with each other? If I do that, and then you do that. Oh, wait. Oh, no, I want to change my weapon. What do you want to do? No. Yep. Fuck you.
Yeah, bitch. Yeah.
Oh, come here, Kevin. I'll show you a little trick, yeah.
Alright. Do you remember the little glitch with Sledge's shotgun?
No, what was that?
In Borderlands 1?
No.
Oh, you don't. What the fuck?
Vibe me, man.
What was the glitch we called your shotgun? Vibe
me, man.
Shotgun?
Oh, shit.
Oh, you don't level up, you little cunt.
I gotta revive him, sorry.
Vibe me, man.
Oh, sorry, man. I gotta revive you.
I'm actually, John, I'm standing up and I'm getting knocked down straight away because of the fire. Oh, we're not actually fighting any enemies.
I'm gonna be the healer for this game, for this run through anyway, so I'm gonna get a shield.
What, you're a siren?
Yeah.
Oh, you're gonna do me like that? You're gonna fight me when I've got no health? I've just ranked you up.
You can't even fight me. You can't even get near me to fight me.
Oh, there's a health on the side. Better low. That's cool. John, can you join session or do you need an imp?
I can join session.
Wow. I'm a wild boy in the comments, Steve.
How much DLC for this is there? So, right,
like 10 packs.
He was recording the video, but you weren't getting anything what we were saying.
No, I got us. I didn't get any game audio.
Oh, that's cool.
So I got too much of what we were saying.
It'd probably be a more entertaining video to listen to us talk shit.
Yeah, but still, you just need like a teeny bit of underneath sound.
Yeah, yeah. You gotta hear like what people are saying. I'm gonna lie.
And I've actually just realised I didn't even need to restart the game. I turned the audio off because Bill was trying to read me magic cards.
Oh, you're fucking niggas.
No, wait, it's only like 30 seconds. Yeah, I don't. I want to play as niggas ain't shit.
Look at Rob getting all the ammo. Give me that ammo, you little bitch.
Sorry, shotgun ammo. I don't need shotgun ammo.
I want it anyway, though.
I'm a sniper, remember?
I'm a sniper. Why have I got a sniper rifle?
Because we're... All... Mate, because the golden weapons, you come with everything, innit?
Yeah. Oh, wait, so I could use shotguns, innit?
Mate, you can use everything, but... If you look at your talent tree, it's mainly assault rifles.
Yeah, yeah, I know that.
Mine's mainly,
snipers.
Yeah.
Mine, SMG.
Exactly.
Hit me up with that.
SMG or any kind of elemental gun.
Got that assault rifle.
I think John's actually has the best, not talent tree, ability.
Yeah.
When you get that revive, innit?
Yeah.
I'll play some because I'll stay here. Fuck you guys.
Alright, I guess I'll just go tank this.
Yeah, she's there. You've been sniping, yeah?
Yeah, buddy.
Oh, that critical. You'll need that funny little robot's help to aim for the head, man.
Wait, don't tell me to aim for the head, bitch. I want to shoot what I want to shoot and where I want to shoot it.
What's the aiming for the toes, then?
I'll do what I want, mate.
I'm all about them one-hit kills, innit?
The only one hitting killing them because I'm hitting them as well. You pink.
I'm getting crits.
Getting crits, my ass.
Did you see the word crit come up?
Nah.
Well, I did.
Well, you're a dickhead.
Any time. Oh, the way you did me like that.
What do you mean the way? You're fucking spastic.
I would love to see you two in the military. Just like shooting at insurgents. It's like,
where's your crit there, Rob? Where's my fucking kill? Crit? I would crit a bit.
There.
That weren't a crit.
It was a crit.
No, don't be talking shit to me.
Alright, come on. Dig up Claptrap.
Well, jump off first, little bitch.
Oh, go on,
no, you go. Get down there. Down there,
man.
Oh, Bill.
See you later, Rob, little bitch. What?
When we take a break from this, or when we stop this, go to IGN and type in Borderlands 2 shift codes. You can get like 40 golden keys for extra guns.
Right. Are you shift codes all the time? See, I'm here, the shift code. You're still alive. So if you could just do me a favor and off yourself, that'd be great. You still up there, yeah?
Thanks, no.
You could have sniped the boss from up there, you know that?
Cool.
You could actually get a proper support.
Yeah, but I don't get crits, so if you I'm not a support. Fuck off, I'm a support. You're a support, bitch, for your little knife.
Hey, you offer a shield.
Nah, fuck, I don't want no shield.
Cool. Well, that's your ability.
Nah, fuck that.
Mate, you got no choice.
Fucking, it looks a bit like you.
What, this wedge? Can lift up a car? Or my mouth open sideways? Big one.
Both.
I gave like four things. Oh, crit.
Oh, I just got a filthy crit. What are you hitting with your crits?
Let me take a look. I hit 41 normal. It's cash.
Right.
Just reloading.
Oh, I got another crit.
Oh, fucking hell. You know your V is melee, right?
Yes, Rob.
Oh, 219, crit. What are you?
202.
Oh,
I just got the finishing shot.
Level up.
You say so. That's right, Bill Bulls already ahead of us.
That's your fault, you fucking pencil knob. You're a pencil knob.
It's really level 4 until we get abilities, isn't it? Oh yeah, Bill, did you do your badass?
What's that?
Click tab. And it's the last tab along. Yeah.
Badass rank. Redeem token?
Yeah, and you get a stat buff.
Oh shit, what should I have? Crit hit damage, maybe.
It basically, these go across all your characters.
Sure.
So I have 10% maximum, or 9.5 maximum health, 9.8.
So what you're telling me, you're already all better than me?
Like,
yeah.
That right.
I've got like 9.5% fire rate extra.
I'm going gun damage.
Yeah, that's what I normally do. I do gun damage, then health, then like reload and all that shit.
Wait, let me open this chest.
Shotgun.
Why you're him? It's
a long way to yeah, that's right.
You're like, give me all the loot.
By the way,
I don't want all the loot, I just like opening the chest.
Let me know if you find the loot midget, because I need to pop him.
Let me know when you're ready to go. Can I have a shotgun?
I'm not done until I shot you, man. Shoddy!
I'll take the next one, I don't like talk guns.
Dog. Yeah, if all of us pick up, basically, eventually, I'll get max shotgun ammo. Because I just simply can't like get any more because I don't use them. So whatever ammo is left, like everyone has loot all the ammo.
Come on, minion! On the ammo! Keep your wits about you, minion. This glacier's run by a bandit named Captain.
I'm not really a fan of this map. I've done it so many times. We play games like... Look at it. You saw that. No, you didn't see that. There's me up here critting guys.
Attention, people of Pandora. Handsome Jack here, offering $1 million to whoever brings me the head of the vault.
I like those just that one moglet trying to get you. Oh,
and I'm still offering a reward for rolling the mass murder.
I wish I could push you. I'd push off that fucking cliff.
Yeah, that's right. Get down there, you pussy. Ouch.
It's a shame you guys don't have the pre-sequel, because it would be a lot better if we played that first.
John have the pre-sequel, he does.
Oh, yes, I do.
Drinking rum on the high seas of the internet, John.
Oh, yeah.
I've fucking got country bumpkin.
You're recording, aren't you, John?
Yes.
Stop torrenting, you fucking prick.
Bill, I don't know what you're referring to. I'm a good, honest, law-abiding citizen.
They call him Blackbeard John. His ship's called the HMS AD. It's got a fine booty, hasn't it?
It makes me laugh the way he was looking at me in game while you were talking to me.
Yeah, mate, I've got to look at you, show respect, isn't it? You look people in the eyes when you speak to them.
If you ain't got an eye, you just got a big fucking green laser looking thing. The way we're stuck in John do all the work.
Fuck you. Yeah, mate, we're supporting him. Mate, you just headshot the fuckers, isn't it? Oh, that's a pop right there.
You got to learn how to get a headshot, don't you?
I am. Oh, there's one right there. It's two in a row.
My accuracy in this game is poor.
Oh, sorry, Bill.
We can tell from looking at you on the cliff, mate.
You put it spraying, and like every time you hear a sniper go off, that's when a guy gets dropped.
You was aiming for the corner of that building, weren't you?
Yeah. You know, I'm happy with you guys sniping. I'll just take all the guns that drop.
I'm saying.
Oh, mate. Yeah, we win. It's not. What is it? How are we working the guns? We just take.
Oh, Bill. Fucking me and you both ran after that guy.
We'll take we'll do the guns like first come first serve, but I've got an awesome shotgun.
I don't want to be like that, innit? I want if there's a sick assault rifle that comes, obviously I reckon I should
get
dibs on it.
Yeah, you get assault rifles, I get SMGs, and Bob gets snipers. But then we'll decide the other stuff.
That's what me and John used to do it. Basically, it was, there's a sniper, I get first dibs, and I say yes or no. And if I say I don't want it, whoever found it gets it.
Yeah, unless there's someone else that wants it.
Yeah.
But can I dibs on assault rifles and shotguns then?
Shotguns are kind of my thing as well, so we'll have to share those.
I thought you were SMGs and melee weapons.
Melee weapons and...
Weapons with melee attacks, like the things that have the knives on the back and shit.
No, elemental weapons, like fire damage and shit.
Oh, there you go.
But those are any kind of guns.
Some SMGs, like, that you rinse your ammo. Like, all of us normally have... We always have one rocket launcher each, because when you get downed, you pull a rocket launcher and it's spray, and you always get... You normally get second wind. So you always have to have a rocket launcher. I normally have an assault, a sniper, and an SMG, but obviously, what happens is John will get the best SMG, and I'll take his one.
Oh, you'll take his.
Yeah, but because there's three of us, we'll find another way to work it out when we get to it. So we could do like, John gets.
Let's go in there with
him. But we could go. John gets second best assault. Like your hand-me-downs, then I get John's hand-me-downs.
Yeah,
but when it comes
to
snipers, you get my snipers, and then John gets the third hand-me-down sniper.
I see what you're saying. So shotguns would go priority John.
I never use shotties, so you and John sort of
I love shotties, man. Shotguns are my thing.
Yeah, no, I hate them.
hopefully we'll be able to get. Hopefully we'll be if we. Oh, there will be a quest where we get a sniper rifle. There'll be a quest where we get a shotgun that's like a pretty beast one, and that'll last
we
the first half the game.
We shotgun or sniper though.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Basically, Rob, that the glitch with Sledge. You remember Sledge's shotgun?
Yeah, it was like a two-shot thing, wasn't it?
Yeah, but if you duelled with someone, if they jumped above your head and you shot them twice, it would knock them cross map.
Ah, oh, fuck.
Like cross map. Like proper cross map.
You get some glitches, innit?
Yeah.
See, I personally like glitch spots. I don't like hacks. I like do something next and you get some glitch spots. You know, Call of Duty, the elevator glitch.
No.
You ever did that?
Watch Call of Duty.
Mod 2. Basically, you'd crouch, yeah? You see how, like, this is,
someone get the, tape?
Yeah.
You'd stand in the middle, and you crouch, and you constantly... Basically, you have to be perfectly in the middle between the bit where you crouch and the bit where you stand, and your character would just go flying up into the air.
Shit.
And we just fucked around, like, non-stop.
Okay, none of you wanted this pistol?
Oh,
yeah, wait.
That's where the enemies were at, man. I thought that's.
No, where you were jumping, I broke the ice and I said pick up the thing.
I've got enemies over here.
You said pick up the tape.
Yeah, it's next to the tape. Well, it's where the tape was meant to be.
I thought we was fighting all the bully mongs. My bad. Yeah, basically, yeah, I want snipers, assault rifle, pistol, and rocket launcher.
Right.
That's I always have one of them four. Level up.
Oh shit. Adult bully mong. I need a bit of health if there's any kicking about.
There's. Oops.
Yeah, I thought I might have known that would have happened.
Oh, there we go. Down the hill.
Cheers, mate.
Oh, to be fair, I was on the same health as you, so.
I love badass tokens. Anyone turning that quest in? I'll do it. You guys fucking won't.
I'm equipped in guns.
I don't know. I ain't a bitch.
I'm running there now.
I'm there now.
No, you're not.
Oh, you shitter.
Don't stop talking shit to me. Oh, no. Come on.
Don't know where to hand it in. Oh, no.
Fuck you.
Nah, that's the, I would have got
it's a hemlock.
Right.
Oh, what's that? I did it. Shame.
I'm leaving. Fuck this.
I don't play anymore. The place, disrespecting the memories of the former townsfolk. If you could clear the town of them, that would be most help me. The objectives on your HUD pertain
to
your
active mission.
You
can change your
active mission
by using your
mission logo to activate
it. Oh, shield.
And
John's. Someone else take that.
Bigger
than mine. Yo, what's your shield?
108.
Yours is stronger than ours, fuck.
Mine's only 86.
Pussy.
Fuck it, I'll take it anyway, I'll sell it. Fuck you guys.
Oh, what? No.
it's been picked up, what you want about?
What do you mean, you're a pussy?
You can't wait, none of you wanted it, I take it.
Ah, you're that stingy guy, this guy for profit.
The way we just cleared the graveyard.
Hey, I was on the floor.
No, I said no.
You got offered, John got offered, third one.
I declined the offer for it being power, more powerful than mine.
Well, you could have picked up then. None of us wanted
it. I didn't know that at the time, did I? Hold on.
Oh, do it later, Bill.
These dickheads.
Send my golden gun, man. Fuck that, sell that.
But we don't even have grenades yet.
I'm sniping.
It helps you actually hit a shot, Rob.
Well, I got it down the last hit. You just stole it.
I didn't steal it. I didn't get a kill.
Oh. John did then.
By the way, my critical was with this assault rifle. I only hit a 20. Why this guy thinks I'm scared of him?
Don't hand in the quest.
Rob's that guy. Oh, I need to hand it in.
I'm gonna open all the fucking things.
No, it's cool, it's cool.
Yeah, fuck you.
Oh, it's cool, yeah. I know you're a bit of a bitch, that's all good.
Yeah,
cool. Clap trap to it.
Shield is favor, best minion ever.